Well, we went through the dynamic warm-up. I showed you all the exercises you're going to do for the workout of the week with me. Again, it's Matt Blackwell. If you have questions, email me at mblackwell@houstonian.com. Let's get it started. You may want to turn the volume down. I'm not going to talk the rest of the time. I'm just going to try to get the workout in, see what time I can get, and then I'll email it out to you guys, and maybe you can kind of compare, and we'll compile everybody's workout times, see where you stand. So, you may not like the music, but it gets me motivated.
Yeah!
Try to keep this right hip. Don't let it open up so much. Try to keep it square. Make sure you're working the external rotators on the left hip to stabilize. That's four. Feels good. It's sweating. Hell yeah. Like 7 minutes down. Walking through the gallery of lights. Stay alone tomorrow's way with eyes. The sit-ups hurt your back. You get like a mat or something. Or get your pillow. Put it right down here. If sit-ups hurt your back, email me. I give you some modifications. That's five more. One for the dipper. All right. Woo. Next thing you jump them on. One, tap my knee in the back every time, two, three.
Hey, the rails are
touch. Here we go. Jump. Stretches on the next video. So click on the next one.